Hello and welcome back to Let's Play the Witcher 3? No, Rebel Galaxy. I don't know why I was about to say Witcher 3. I really don't know why. Anyway, we were just about to meet Vorz, so let's meet Vorz.
Yeah, Captain Hellbig.
Oh. Sorry, that sounded very racist. I'm not meaning to sound very racist. That was just... Because you weren't... Yeah, let's just continue. Veskael? Juno sent me your way. She says that she knows you might know something to help me find. Oh, this is already going to be a great reading the episode, isn't it? Voskel? Juno sent me your way. She says that you might be able to help me with something I'm looking for. Yes! Yes, I do have a reputation as a caretaker. Caretaker for some finer things. It's possible I can assist you. I'm attempting to acquire a fragment of the Spectre. Do you know where I can lay my hands on such? I'm positive you can. We're detecting a fragment of a spectre here on Hadelianville, and I'm betting you're the owner. Well informed, I see. I like it. I make my business to be well informed as well, and I think I can assume that you're in possession of more than just a fragment yourself. You may say that. So, will you part with it?
Immediately, Jake Sheldon, operer ban Conan Pinstret. Cash cater make, so min samler elmin interesse for Jacanster. Some Jagger seeker pa, not to can set the brisket for spoiling.
In my profession, I seldom operate on a cash basis. Cash bores me. As a collector, my interests lie in artifacts, which is why I'm sure you can appreciate, given your request. So, I imagine there's a specific artifact that interests you.
Ulike emot Lightborne cult. Then is Hector and air prevalent with them. Some better abroad it. Jekavi skier fanaticare. The retroglislet ike can for handlet med.
Quite right. Have you had the misfortune of encountering the Lightborne cult? This sector is riddled with them. Like weevils and bread. I do detest zealots. They simply can't be bargained with. So, what about them?
The Lipporn and Vestande could be vavanet. Janske vitelde. Ognest in Licke ivrig som jegnar. Dit kelder seldene objector. Tan hai bit selde. Dere in este jeg onskors beskvit. Ampulinem evisis.
The Lightborn are well informed, well armed, and quite deluded. As nearly as avid as when I came to the rear... when it comes to rare objects. I have in possession one of a... Sorry, the cat's mewing. They have in possession one I specially desire. The file of Ephesus. And, of course, they won't exchange it for anything, I'm guessing. How astute of you. But... There it is. The file is in my prize. Bring it to me, and I will provide you with a fragment you desire. How will I acquire this? I actually have some thoughts on the matter. It will be a multi-stage operation, however. And first order of business is to pave the way. And in order to do that, you'll need a custom ID chip, which the Lightborn use to grant access to their monastery. You speak a lot slower than I thought you were. How do I get my hands on one of these? I think it should be obvious by taking it from a Lightborne vessel. My informants track the comings and goings of most major craft within the system. There are likely locations of several flight groups. According to the chip, acquire the chip, bring it here, and we can proceed. All right then. See you soon. Yeah, see you soon. Oh god, that price dipped, didn't it? 10,000 Scarab Davros. Davros! I just thought, that's the one that makes the Daleks, isn't it? Or made the Daleks. Anyway, we do still have a mercenary? Yeah, we do. Cool, it has been a bit, so don't worry if I'm a bit slower. Equipment bay, please, though. I'm thinking about getting rid of Magna Mines for something more useful, let's say. I guess we'll get Mark III flak again. Yes, I'm going back to flak, I know. I keep changing my mind. But anyway, yes, we do skis. I remember now. Oh yes, I forgot. I've been doing a bit of a pirate run, but I've left it so I'm not going ahead of where we are in this. But anyway, I'll be back in a second when we get to the first place. Okay, welcome back. Just about to drop out of warp.
The Lightborne craft appear to be using a jamming system. We will not be able to scan that to detect the presence of an identification.
The Lord of the Dawn will cast out the
heretic. Hi there. Screw you! Doink!
Retro, orange. Missiles inbound. Engines impaired.
If the Lord of Dawn's servants are never truly defeated.
Engines are no longer impaired.
Ow! You are really damn sore, seriously. Jeez, I hate you guys so much. So horrible. Come on. I know, just spinning. Spend and deploy flak. Get rid of these wankers. Oh, right. Anyway, we're going to go back in for another run in this guy. There we go.
Engines are no longer impaired. Missiles inbound.
Come on.
Engines impaired.
There we are. Ooh! Ooh, ouch!
Engines are no longer impaired. Front level, yellow. Missiles inbound.
Deflectors
depleted.
There we go. Perfect. We'll take that. Ah, did we get a fragment already?
Collision warning.
Oh! I think we didn't get it. No, we didn't get it. Never mind. I was about to say, I think we got it, and then it's like, no, we didn't get it. Right, so... I guess we'll make our way over to this one, then. I'm sorry, Rami Deflector is just so great. Oh, hi. Gunships, I cannot be arsed with you. It would be nice to be able to identify the chip, though. But unfortunately, it seems that Trill isn't able to. Which, hey, I can understand.
His vengeance is his mercy.
What?
Threat level.
I'm sorry, are you talking a load of shite again? Sounds like it. We got another cult of people talking a load of crap. Maybe that's just my opinion. But personally, I think it's a valid one.
We will take the flag.
Missiles inbound.
Okay, come on. Ah!
Are you
kidding me? What we need is one of them to actually approach me. Is that still? No, the enemy's not there anymore. Right.
Engines at maximum. Missiles inbound.
Hey there! Don't
mind
me.
Engines impaired. Collision warning. Engines are no longer impaired. Missiles inbound. Engines impaired. Missiles inbound.
Come on. And goodbye.
We go to see the Maker.
Yes, you go to see the Maker. Oh, good. We got the ship. Perfect.
The identification chip has been recovered. Mission complete.
Indeed. Well, I don't think there's any point in us really being here, so let's just, you know, skedaddle. Well, what's this? We should actually just check it out just in case. Yeah.
I guess.
Yeah, that's actually a good point. We've not got any weapons that require
this one
that.
Is mine.
Sorry, I started doing a kind of missile build with the other one. It didn't work out very well, the missile builds. It started off okay, but it didn't continue okay. Anyway, I'll be back in a bit when we get to the station again. We can have a distress beacon in the way there. Yeah, that works. Oh, hi there. You're a reasonably big looking ship. How are you today? Good? Well, hope not for long. There we go. Oh, I miss being close range. With the pirate one, I kind of got longer range. So yeah, I miss being long range instead of having this in sort of mix between short to close medium range. Anyway, as I said beforehand, I'll be back in a bit, so I'll see you in a moment. Okay, welcome back. Literally just about to enter the dock. So, let's quickly repair our ship. Sell this crap, I believe. Yeah, there's some stuff to sell. Not much. And meet him again. You have the chip? I see. Most test. Most excellent. Sure, but given what we talked about, that sounds like the easy part. This is true. The next step is more complicated. I prepared some special equipment which should reduce the risk, however. Special equipment? I acquired an infiltration merc for the job. It has been a secret. It has been. Oh, oops. Oh, damn it. Ah! I'm so sorry, I hit the Xbox button. Go away, Steam. If anyone knows a way of disabling that, please tell me. Anyway, it has been secreted in the stealth capsule? Okay, I'm assuming secured in the stealth capsule that you will launch near the Lightborne Monastery. It is a self-guided. It is entirely self-guided and will attach and deploy the merc. Merch. Okay. So, I'll just wait around. Indeed. The infiltration merc will traverse the facility, reveal the file, and then launch itself from the hangar into space. It is then a simple matter of retrieving it. How exactly will I launch the stealth capsule? I'll have one of my engineers fit it to the launch bay aboard your vessel. It will automatically trigger once you've passed close enough to the monastery. I hope this goes smoothly, as you seem to think it will. Even if it does not, I have nothing but faith in your ability to command the situation. Huh. Why, thank you, I guess? Not sure if I have faith in your plan, though, mister. I mean, my character apparently does, but I'm not sure. Anyway, let's get some Tachyon Mark 3s, I guess. Can we get better shielding? We've got field impacts. They are very nice. Oh, I really want... We're also still working with null grav 1. I guess we could get null grav 2. Power up our maximum speed. All of these would be quite useful things. Let's have a look at the mission board. Yes, we'll do that. Small group of Memorlash pirates. An easy mission for the Wrath. Indicates a possible ambush. Ooh. Boar wars, lucrative war fields. A bounty. Okay, yeah, we'll do that. That and that. Okay.
Engines at maximum.
So I'll see one. Which one's the closest? That one over there? Yeah, I'll see you in a moment when we get to the junk field mark then. Okay, welcome back. Just about to drop out. Come on. There we go.
Missiles inbound.
Sometimes I seriously wonder how much damage the flax is actually doing. Oh, Nargle Cool? I'll pick it up just in case I can get rid of it. Well, if we see any militia, I'm just going to drop it. Oh.
That's a bit over.
Tasty meat, I can smell your reek. You should stand down. No. Talk's cheap. Fine then. Hey, guess what?
Oh, what's that, Mr. Space?
Ramming deflector.
Don't mind me!
Okay, I kinda just bounced off that thing. Didn't go as well as it normally does. Ooh. Oh, oops. I really should get out of here then, just quickly. Oh, you're going in? Oh, fine enough, you're going in. This may be a really foolish idea. Geronimo! Come on. There we go.
Engaging.
We'll take that, and we don't need that. What's the other thing that hurt? Bio waste. Yeah. Yeah, you know what? You can get that, Skeezer. Or my team can get it. Either or works fine for me. I want to grab this in the meantime, though. What do we get? Obtenium. Okay. It's actually reasonably good. We've got an ambush, but whatever. Okay, so Skiza.
This one is mine.
Yeah, let's just get out of here because I can't be arsed. Oh, the shy speaking? Where? Oh, dead ahead. Okay. Well, it's actually to our port there after I turned, but yeah, no. I'm going to go charging straight for the scout. Let my turrets deal with the rest. There we go. No problem. I'll see you around. I'm curious, what do you have? See, as a pirate, I would have probably went and killed him after that. Anyway, as we're not a pirate, we'll just leave, and I'll see you when we get to our next mission. Okay, we've encountered another distress signal on the way there. Hey there. How's your day been? Please, stop zapping that. I'd rather.
I sure could use your help.
No problem. Relatively easy, after all. There we go. What do we have over there, though? Obtenium and... okay. No more enemies, right? Yeah, no more enemies. So, I'll see you in a second when we get to our mission. Okay, welcome back. We're pretty much there. Ah, good day to you.
Well, well, look at me over here. Juicy pickings.
You should stand down now.
Sure. There's no talking out of this one, mate.
Yeah, not really trying to talk my way out of it. Just stating the fact. I want to take out the Leviathan as soon as possible. Uh-oh. Come on. Take it. Oh, crud. Well, I got the bounty. Ow. And a bit whacked to the side of my hull. Okay, we still have a Crane Destroyer to go. First off, though, I want to grab this cargo container.
Collision warning.
A rebound deflector. Oh, shiny. That was completely my fault. Come here. I want to get on the other side of you, personally. I'd just be so much more comfortable on this side. Come on. There we go, perfect. And get out of there. Right. And that seems to be it. No, wait. The mission's still not done, though. Our enemies are here. Well, wait, hi. No, you're miles away, though. Okay, there we go. Make our way over here, kill this guy, and should be at? Theoretically? Oh, I'm so sorry, Mr. Little Friggin' Man. Hi there.
We will cut them down.
How are you? My deflector's better than your deflector.
It comes for us all.
Mission complete.
We'll take that. Go away. Let me away. Right, so, close to station, please. We should really get that starboard armor fixed up. After all. Mercenaries Guild station. Can I? I think I'm already part of the Mercenaries Guild, so this should fix me up for free? Theoretically? We'll have to wait and see. I'll just keep you in, because we're pretty much there now. But theoretically, they should fix me up. Not necessarily for free, but they should fix me up. Because we are part of the Mercenaries Guild, I believe. Oh no, we're not. Huh.
Welcome to the Mercenaries Guild. What do you need?
What are the interests and benefits?
The law doesn't stretch far out here, so at the end of the day, we make our own. The Mercenaries Guild has the reputation and the resources to do what the law can't. There's a lot of scum out there that needs cleaning up. And if you sign up, you'll have access to our resources. We have unique vessels and weaponry to help you get the job done right. And the further you advance, the greater those benefits are. We provide the contracts, you provide the muscle. Everybody wins.
Yeah, that actually does sound like quite a good offer. Anyway, thanks for the information. Sounds great. Where do I sign?
Welcome to the team. You won't regret it.
I hope so. Goodbye.
Thanks for coming by.
No problem. Leave office? Ah, there we go. Take that. Thank you. Ooh. Sturval is swift and features an excellent armament for such a hull class, including 6 broadsides and 5 turret mounts. While a hold is moderate at best, it can be the excellent choice for aspiring mercs. You know, I really would like that. Required rank 3 though, but I would like it. Let's see. I want to keep in this system for now, because I don't think we're ready for any other system. Assign with destroy enemy capital ships. 4,000 in compensation. Promptly played for the elimination of the target in any fighter color. Yeah, we'll do that. Rescue Starborn from attackers. Yeah, we'll do that too. In the meantime, we'll sell what we got. It's really not much, but yeah. Apparently somewhere along the lines I've accidentally picked up some bio waste.
Engines at maximum.
Anyway, I'll be back in a moment when we make our way to the next mission over that direction. So I'll see you in a moment. Okay, welcome back. Where's the best one, I wonder? Oh, is it really just a bunch of small fires? Oh. Oh, this just feels mean. No, there there's a big guy. There's a big guy. Seriously, if it was all just low fire, though, it was like, oh. This is just me. But now there's some saber-tiffs. Not necessarily big, per se, but, you know. Come on. Catch back up. Oh, hi. This is getting busy. Very, very busy. Arr, come on.
I must retreat.
No, you're fine. You're fine, Skeeza. It'd be advisable, possibly, for you to regain your shield a bit, but you're fine. Need to plot an intercept. Seriously, that is such a ridiculous weapon. Just ram into people. Don't really care much. Just sort it. Ram. It's so great. I love this deflector. What normally just becomes what happens anyway, it becomes a deadly attack. Oh. Also, did I ever say that I love my mining lasers? Because I love my mining lasers. Just people trying to hide behind rocks. You're not allowed that. Or maybe I want to fly through a rock. I just, like, fly over in this direction, and as I run away, turn to that, and I go, ah, it's in the way! Then it goes, pew! Then I can just fly through it. It's great. And also have tetanus, apparently. Anyway, I'll be back in a second when we go to... which one should we do? I guess when we go to the monastery. Yeah! I'll go to the monastery, and I'll see you in a moment. Okay, welcome back to the monastery. Well, welcome back. We're about to exit to the monastery, I should say.
We are approaching the monastery. We will need to move closer in order to fire the stealth probe.
Okay. A little suspicious, though.
Accelerating the sublight. The stealth probe has been fired. Nebula interference detected.
So is a mech.
The infiltration mechanoid has been deployed inside the monastery. This enterprise makes me nervous.
Oh, I am not surprised.
I must warn you. The craft in the vicinity have initiated a deep scan of this vessel. I fear the identity chip will not withstand their scrutiny.
Okay. Let's get away from the weapons platforms, then.
Lightborne are engaging their weapon systems. I detect no sign of the infiltration mechanoid. We will have to defend ourselves. Threat level, red.
Come on. Oh, durr. I've not got that kind of range, Daffy.
Engines impaired.
Oh, you fucker.
Engines are no longer impaired.
Come on. Tear through it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Additional ones? Isn't the ones we have enough? Oh, hi.
Engines impaired.
Those are purple beams. Okay, that's no problem.
Engines are no longer impaired.
Engaging.
Skiza. you need to, you know, try and go after Targeted first.
Falling back. I must retreat.
Yes, you must. That's why I told you to come to me. Right.
Falling back.
Skeeza! Bloody hell. Come to me. No. Heck, a moron. No, you don't feel like coming to me? I swear, it's a lot better than where you are.
I must retreat.
Like, it's seriously a lot better than wherever the hell you are. You moron!
Going down.
Yes, you are going down, aren't you? Daft little prick. Oh, don't worry, I'm just a little sour about that. Hi there. Don't mind me. My idiot of a mercenary just died. So I'm a little pissed. It was very expensive. Very expensive. Don't think you understand. This is also very expensive. Buy a new ship. Ah, oh, you tech wank. Anyway, anyone else want to make an expensive life choice? You do! You do! Fine! You can make an expensive life choice. How's it feel? Do you feel the money, the price racketing up? Oh, I bet you feel that charge soar really high.
The infiltration mechanism has launched from the facility. We should retrieve it as quickly as possible and leave the area. Additional lightborne craft are approaching.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. More.
Engines are no longer impaired. Engines impaired.
Of course, engine no longer impaired, so they're impaired again. Okay, let's take this and get the bloody hell out of here. As soon as there is no. Yes, we should, shouldn't we? Mildly irked. Seeing as how my mercs are moron. Well, was a moron. He was good while he lasted, I guess. I think he lasted quite a bit. Come on. Sorry, I'm just playing mental gymnastics right now with this stick and the rest of the buttons. I've kind of got my index finger holding X while I use the stick with my thumb and use my ring finger? Yeah, ring finger to press the trigger. Oh, just finger gymnastics. You know, the most gymnasticky of gymnastics, I guess? No, you know what? I'll go all the way over here. So I'll see you in a moment when we get all the way over here and we try and rescue this woman. I'm assuming woman. Okay, welcome back. I just came from a distress signal and I got a badger turret, which is interesting because it has unlimited ammunition. So that's different. Wait, what? Militia Punisher? What? Clients, Hal Moore Starborn of Mercenary Guild Internal Security. Really? Okay, interesting.
Missiles inbound. Collision warning.
Interesting.
Hull breaches on all decks.
Starboard shields down.
There we go. Oh god, ah! You do do a lot of damage, but you can't really sustain it. Ah, you keep dropping that damn shield. Seriously, you're a pain in the arse. Ah, good to see a friendly face. Indeed. Why are you being attacked by bloody militia? Seriously. Militia love me. Well, love the... me, at least. Oh well, I guess. I'll take that, that, and that. You're the guy I meant to save, right? Yeah, you are the guy. You're Mr. Starborn. Is that it? Nope, there's more. I had to ask if that was it, didn't I? Fine. Hey there. Have you seen my mining lasers? They're cool. Yep. They're cool. There we go. Well, I guess let's get out of here. We'll make our way over to the Orbor, so I'll see you when we get there. Okay, welcome back. I'm just about to drop out. Wondering what we're gonna... Okay, so we've mostly just got Marlath miners. Oh no, we should back off. Back off, back off, back off. There's too many of them just to charge right in, it seems. If you ask me, that is. Oh. Damn it. I need to make my way in then. Right, fine. Where are you? Okay, you're over there. You're quite deep in. Which is a bit awkward for me. Hey there. Hi. How are you? Ah! Fine then. I was about to ram you, but apparently I can't. I did ice them, didn't I? Oh, okay, come on. I hate fighting in the middle of bloody Ion Storm. Well, that's all I can assume that it's called. Okay, so, while you go for those turrets, I'll go for this. Ugh. Ah, come on. Turn around. Come on. The taste in my mouth. I taste the blood in my mouth. It is so sweet. Interesting. It has been quite a while, that's why I was contemplating doing that game, but thank you. Right, so, where's the closest station? Over there? Right, I'll probably see you over there, and then I'll be back in the next step? Yeah, I'll be back in the next step. So I'll see you in a moment when we get to that station. I'll probably have a look on the station and then I'll, you know, leave it. Okay, so welcome back. We've arrived safe and sound at least this station. Not sure if it was the safest station for us to go to, but at least there's one station. Anyway, let's get our ship patched up. What do we have that's here? Ah, venture ships I'm not really interested in. Anyway, you take my crap, please. Ah, you won't take my bio waste. God damn it, why did I pick up more bio waste? Seriously. Ugh. Whatever. right. I not really got any interest in the badger, to be honest. Yeah, I'm just gonna get rid of it. Do we have anything else surplus? What else? EMP flak and rebound deflector. That would allow us to buy a banner. I don't want to go down to Carvet again, personally. So, weapons. Let's get his Mark II mining lasers. Because why not? Or Mark III even. Herp. Because they are serving us extraordinarily well right now. And that gives them a 2k range. What's our broadsides? Our broadsides are even shorter range than that. So, that actually pretty much matches up perfectly now. Huh. That's actually pretty nice. Can also get null grab 3, which I think we'll do. And I'll leave it there. So, until next time, all the best, and I hope you enjoyed.